to the superstar's stamina and energy.
It's also a test in their creativity. Doing the same thing twice might be a detriment to you. You need a deep arsenal to earn two falls in a match.
It's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
That's the early cover.
Not too soon.
And that was only a one.
Still early goings here for these men.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. What a punch.
Uh-oh.
Able to get the advantage here.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way. Down for a European arm breaker.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch. As aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Manages to land a big headbutt.
Using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Clean tag for his partner. Clothesline.
Corey, what happens in a match like this when a competitor is down a fall?
You have to take that time between the falls to make necessary adjustments. All the pressure's on you to avoid getting swept.
Oh, you are behind the eight ball. Every move becomes critical. You have to pull out all the stops to even the score. The sooner that happens, the better.
This type of contest is so grueling, the combatants can feel like they're in the fight of their lives.
And handle slam.
He's lost some of his win now. Gets tagged in.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
I don't have you walking funny.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Able to get there in time. This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
This could be his moment.
Unmitigated demonstration.
This could be it. Cover. Powers through after two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
He's got him. Getting ready.
Raw power in play.
He saw that one coming.
Knee strike connects. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Cole, this has been a grueling match so far, but I don't think I would ring the bell just yet.
All right, that's it.
Oh, strong impact!
Big clothesline!
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Sights set on the top rope. Boom!
Oh, man! Reaches his partner for the tag. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
And a tag there.
All right, that's it. One more.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, no, let him break his arm. Vicious. With the reversal. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Oh,
clubbing blow.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Firm control.
Boom! And a big boot!
All right,
both wrists captured and...
That was nasty. That's gotta be it. Shoulder shoots up before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
There's some power behind that punch.
Axe Ooh! And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Knee left. Will it be?
I think so.
He got the shoulder up in time.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
hits to the core keep coming.
In under the ropes.
Tag is made, and here we go.
All right, Hurricanrana.
One. Two.
He eludes the contact. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Here he comes off the tag.
German suplex,
but that's not all.
Lariat, what a combination!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. He's on his heels a bit now.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters out.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in with a spinning powerbomb.
Close the book on this one.
Save!
Still got more fight here.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
One.
Tag.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Oh, right in there.
There's the swing blade. And a basement drop kick.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
A long way up.
Put my money on that guy tonight.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's tagging out.
Oh.
impressive counter. Quick strike to the lower body.
Oh, it looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
I think that'll do it.
And he makes the save for his team.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Neckbreaker!
Trying their opponent's arm out. Carefully measured double stop.
Gets the tag.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Uh-oh. And the shoulders.
All he has to do is capitalize.
And they're still in this.
Sent crashing to the floor.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Ouch.
No way. Astounding power.
That one better.
All right, that's it. Was tossed. She got airline miles for that.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Vicious knee drop. Now pull the hair. And turning it into a mat slam. Tags him in. And a big boot.
Oh, man.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Single leg takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock! The ankle lock is cinched in!
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
This is a big win for them here in a must-win match. After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.